Yes, today we are going to learn our chapter 2 exercise. So you can write in your textbook, but the question 1 you can write in your computer notebook, okay? Because here no space to write in your textbook. So you can write this question 1 in your notebook. Question 1. Annual day of the primary section is on February 21. You are given the following information about the program. Schedule of the annual day function. First, welcome by the principal at 5 p.m. Second, welcome song 10-minute dance group song. Fifth, drama. Sixth, instrumental music by class 5th students. 7, award ceremony. 8, vote of thanks by school leader. Principal of the school has asked you to prepare the program sheet of the annual day function with the following for each item. So here what you can do, you can list out this two lists, one list is information that you know and another list information that you do not know. So here you can list out the information you know. So here I just gave you the 6 steps. So you can write in your information that you know. First, welcome by the principal. This is your answer. Red color is your answer. You can write in your notebook. First information that you know, welcome by the principal at 5 p.m. Second, you can write welcome song 10-minute. Third, dance. 4, group song. 5, drama. 6, instrumental music by 5th students. 6, award ceremony. 7, vote of thanks by school leaders. So here this is the other list information that you do not know. So here you do not know duration of welcome speech, how many minutes we can put into the speech. Second, the duration of dance you cannot know. The participant involved in dance, how many students involved into this dance competition, so you can don't know, so you can mention here. Duration of group song you cannot know, so you can list out. Name and standard of participant involved in a group song you don't know. Name standard of participant involved in drama you don't know. Name of the participant in instrumental music you don't know. Duration of instrumental music you don't know. And duration of award ceremony you don't know, so you can list it here. Duration of vote of thanks by school leader. So these things you can mention into your information that you do not. But students, you have one question, why ma'am we can do this kind of things? So your chapter name is stepwise gathering of information. So here your problem is prepare a list of annual ceremony. So here first of all you prepare the known things and you prepare don't know information, and then after you finalize your information into the table. Now question 2. Gurpreet has been given a camera. Gurpreet has been given a camera to take pictures in a bird sanctuary. He has taken the pictures of the following birds. First, help Gurpreet to identify the resource from where he can gather information. You can help to Gurpreet about these birds, discuss with friend and do a union of the information that you know about. Discussion with your friends regarding this picture and they can you write below. List the information gathered such as name of the bird, place where found and lifespan. Okay, you can search yourself. The teacher may provide a book or other resource for information that you do not know. I give you one suggestion, you can search this all information in your Google. So Google can give you your information. you hear? The first picture is parrot. So parrot live in India. He lives in 20 years. The second picture is common kingfisher. Common kingfisher. It is in Europe and Africa, Asia. So she it lives in 5 to 7 years. This is a crow. Asia and America, Africa, Europe and Australia, 20 years live. Pigeon. This pigeon is Southeast Asia, Australia, Africa and South America and North America. So, pigeon lives 6 years. So, this lives in Southern Asia and India also. So, the lifeline is 12 to 25 years. Bulbul. So, tropical Asia. The lifeline is bulbul is 11 years. Sparrow. This sparrow is in Europe, Africa, Asia. And the lifeline is sparrow is 3 years. Seagull. Found all over the world, even in some part of the Antarctica and Arctic region. The lifeline is 10 to 15 years. Next, peacock. Peacock, you can easily see Asia, mainly India and Africa. So, the lifeline of peacock is 23 years. Now, we move to our next question. Pinky and Raju are having summer holidays. It means Pinky and Raju have a holidays. Their mother had asked them to prepare list of items they would like to have for a breakfast in the holidays. So, Pinky and Raju mother asked them to prepare a list of like breakfast. Pinky and Raju have both prepared a list. Each consolidated the two lists. So here this is a list of Pinky and this is a list of Raju list. So first Pinky list: egg omelette, dosa, banana, noodles and potatoes. And Raju list is juice, paratha, corn on the cob, dosa, milkshake. So first question is, to consolidate the list, you have to do union, filling the blanks of the list. Means, to consolidate the list, you have to do union of the list. Your answer is union of the list. Write the consolidate list. Here you can write consolidate list. It means both list you can mention here. It means you can combine the Raju and Pinky lists here. So egg omelette, dosa, banana, noodles, potatoes, juice, paratha, corn on the cob and milkshake. So this is your consolidate list, means combine the list. Question C. Write the item common to both the list. From both lists, dosa will common. So here you can write the name of dosa because dosa is the common list. Now question 4. Identify the category. Identify the category. Here winter, question A. Winter, spring, summer. So this is the name of season. Snake, lizard and tortoise. So this is the name of reptiles. It means animal ghasda hi nahi chale chi. It means ghasad ke wo chalta hai. To usko reptiles bolte hai. Third, India, Japan and France. So this is the name of countries. Next, take rosewood and pine. So this is the name of wood. Here you can identify. E, Mars, Earth
and Saturn. So this is the name of planets. Next, Indian, Pacific and Atlantica. So this is the name of, sorry, they all are the name of ocean. So here you can easily write your answer. Now we move to our question 5. Where am I found? Here is a list of some living things. So lion, sparrow, earthworm, shark, elephant, wall spider, oyster, fish, human being, bee, flea, dung beetle, snake, rat, crab, red ant, bat, monkey, water hyacinth. So classify the living things according to where they are found, and under the ground, on the underground or some other place. Not some of the living things are found in more than one place. So here you can prepare a table. Here you can prepare a table. So here living things, ant. So ants, it's under the ground, on the ground we can see. Bee, so bee is on the ground and some other place. Bat is some other place. Earth from, it means it is a under the ground. Elephant stay on the ground. Dung beetle, under the ground and on the ground. Next, fish is a some other place. Next, I write human being. Human being is under, on the ground. Next, snakes is under the ground and on the ground. Rat, under the ground and on the ground. Crab lives on under the ground and on the ground. Wall sprite living on the ground. Water hyacinth, it is some other place. We can categorize them, this we can put into this some other places. Red ant lives on under the ground and on the grounds. Monkey lives on the under the ground and on the grounds. Lion lives the under the ground, sorry, on the ground. Sparrow lives on the ground. So here you can tick mark in your textbook this all living things. Sparrow lives on the ground. Shark is a some of the place. Ostrich, it is put into the some other place. Flea, it means you can put into the on the ground. Now we move to our B. Using the above table, draw a Venn diagram and fill it as so below. Venn diagram, under the ground, on the ground and some other places. So here from your table, it means here I put it your table, and from this table you make a Venn diagram. Okay, you can categorize all the things under the ground and on the ground and some other places. So here I mention under the grounds into the Venn diagram and on the ground main Venn diagram, and the common thing, it means they both are living on the ground and some other places. So we can put it here. So some other, so lives under the ground and on the ground. So this and lives, living things, we can put into the Venn diagram union. Okay, so now we move to our 6th question. The teacher wants the students to plan an outdoor summer came for the class. The students can discuss with each other and also take help from the teacher. Step 1 and step 2 have been filled up. Write details from step 3 onward. Step 1 here. Identify and state the goal clearly. State your goal clearly. So here your goal is to plan an adventure outdoor summer camp for the class. Step 2. Analyze your goal and identify the requirement. So here I wrote plan for booking tickets. Second, we can do send the notice to parents. Third thing, fill student registration form and collect fee. Fifth, prepare camp activity schedule. Next, create a list of things to be carried. And at last, prepare a list of frequently asked questions by parents with answer. So this is the analysis of your goal. Now, question 3. Identify the information to accomplish the task. For performing the task, list below, write what information is needed. Plan for booking ticket. Duration of the camp. So here you can note down the duration of the camp. Then after you can write date of travel. You can prepare model of transportation. You can collect the information best time for traveling day or night. So you can identify and send notice to parents. So write about camp detail and add an action from there to be filled up by the parents. So you can fill up this. Next, fill student registration form and collect fees. So in this step, you can create a registration form. The next information is you can collect a fees. Then after, you can maintain a record of the number of students and total fees collection. And at last, you prepare a camp activity schedule, swimming and trekking. Then another activity here I am putting, watching mountaineering and documentary. Next, create a list of things to be carried. Sleeping bags, flashlights and medicine. Here you can list out your carry things. Clothes, warm clothes, trekking shoes, swimming costume, towel, toothbrush, toothpaste, sharp, spray, batteries, notebook and pen. These all things you can put into your create list of things to be carried. Next, prepare a list of frequently asked questions for parents. Here, will there be trained people to guide our children? Where will the children of stay? So this is a frequently asked question to parents. Whom to contact to have information about the children? Will there be a doctor with the group? So these all are the question asked by parents. So you can write it into the frequently asked question. Next, step 4. Identify resource from where you can gather information. It means here you talk to parents, search with internet, railway timetable and travel books. So this is your resources of where you can gather information and gather and record information from the identify resource in a book. And you all are record this all information in your books. Step 6. Here you can consolidate and organize the information gathered from your various resources under this category. Means यहीं पे आपको लिखना है जो जो इन्फॉर्मेशन आपके पेरेंट्स थ्रू मिली है वो यहीं पे नोट डाउन करना है। स्टूडेंट्स ने आपने जो फाइंड आउट किया है यहीं पे करना है, और आपके टीचर्स ने आपको जो जो इन्फॉर्मेशन बताई है वो आपको यहीं पे नोट करना है। यू कैन डू दिस योर सेल्फ। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक्स, हैव ए नाइस डे।